Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the tutorial on how you can permanently delete an existing PS4 user account. And please hit the like button and subscribe to this channel if you find this video useful. So without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, let me tell you what we're going to do now. We're basically deleting the local PS4 user accounts that have the game saved data, screenshots, and the video clips. And if you don't know about the difference between PlayStation Network, shortly known as PSN account, and the PS4 user, let me tell you about it. The PSN account is the online account that has the data of your purchases and profile. Sadly, you can't permanently delete your PSN account. But to play a game, you must need at least one local PS4 user account, and that should be connected to at least one PSN account if you wish to play online. If you don't want to go online, then you don't need to have the PlayStation Network account. I hope you understand that. Now let's see how you can delete a PS4 user account from the PlayStation settings without factory resetting the console. Now let me show you the list of users that I have on my PlayStation 4 console. To do this, go to Power Settings, then Switch User. Here's the list of accounts that I have for my friends. And yeah, I'm going to delete them for now. No regrets. All you need to choose the primary account which you don't want to delete, and in case if you try to delete the primary account, the PSN account will get deactivated and you can activate the same PSN account on another console. So to delete the PS4 user account, go to Settings, then Login Settings, and here choose User Management option. Now pick the Delete User and you'll see the list of user accounts that are under one PSN account. Here, the first one is my primary account and I need the second one too, so I don't want to delete them. So choosing the third one and press X on the wireless controller. Now you'll see the confirmation message like the following user will be deleted from the PS4 followed by the name of the account, and if you delete the user's saved data, screenshots and video clips will be deleted from the PS4. Also, this PS4 will be deactivated as the user's primary PS4 and we are not going to delete the primary user account for now. Once you feel good, move to delete button and confirm the selection by choosing X on the joystick. It will first deactivate the user and then you'll get another confirmation message like are you sure you want to continue? Choose S to confirm the choice and the user will be deleted. Let me do the same process for another two users. Choose Delete User, then select the user account, click on Delete button, and choose S. And again, choose Delete User, then select the user account, click on Delete button, and choose S. There you go. We have now only two accounts under one PSN account. Let me know in the comment section down below if you have any issues while deleting the PS4 user accounts.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.